We're Team Umizoomi!
We've got a problem. The Shape Bandit has been taking away all of the shapes in Umi City.
Somebody needs to stop that Shape Bandit. Umi City needs its shapes!
I know! I can use my Shape Belt to make any shape that Umi City needs.
Any shape?
Oh no! The Shape Bandit took my Shape Belt!
Ah, now the Shape Belt is all mine! I totally do, Team Umizoomi.
The Shape Bandit is getting away!
If only Geo still had his Shape Belt! Then he could build us a super fast vehicle so we can catch the Shape Bandit!
Wait! Shapes are everywhere! We just need to find the right shapes!
Jumping JPEGs! I have lots of different shaped things in my bottomat!
Team Umizoomi,
it's time for action!
Umi friend, will you help us look for the shapes to build a hot rod truck? Let's get started! Click an object to pick it up. And then click again to put it on the right shape in the blueprint. A circle. It's completely round. Yes! A rectangle. A circle. It's completely round. That's right! A rectangle. A rectangle. Two long sides and two short sides. Good job, Umi friend! A triangle.
Umirrific.
Almost finished!
Super shapes!
All right! It worked! Now let's catch up with that Shape Bandit! Uh-oh! There goes the Shape Bandit!
He's getting away!
I totally do, Team Umizoomi.
That tricky Shape Bandit! We need to build something that will help us speed across the lake to catch him!
I'm on it! Here comes the blueprint!
And here are more objects from my bottomat!
Let's find the shapes to make a submarine! Let's do it! A parallelogram. Four sides with opposite sides that are the same length. That's right! A triangle. A square. Four equal sides and four angles. You got it! A rectangle. A rectangle. Two long sides and two short sides. You've got super shape power! A semicircle. Great job! All we need now is...
super shapes!
There he is! The Shape Bandit!
Looks like he's about to get to the edge of the lake. We're gonna catch him this time.
You can't catch me. I'm the Shape Bandit. Doodly-doo!
There he goes, up, up, and away in his Shape Bandit helicopter.
That means we're gonna need something even faster.
Let's see what's in my bottomat.
How about a turbo plane? Let's get building. A triangle, three sides, and three angles. Way to go! A parallelogram. A semicircle. It's half of a circle. Yes! A rectangle. A circle. It's completely round. Great matching! A circle. Awesome job, Umi friends!
Super shapes!
Woohoo! Shape Bandit, straight ahead!
Ha ha! You'll never catch me, Team Umizoomi. Not once I get to my secret hideout.
Look! He's going inside of that billboard!
I think we just found the secret Shape Bandit hideout! Hang on, everyone! Game over, Shape Bandit!
Team Umizoomi!
Oh, I give up. No matter how many shapes I have, I still can't fill the one thing I really want. I want to build a house so I can live in Umi City.
Well, why didn't you just say so, Shape Bandit? We can help you make a house out of shapes.
That's a great idea.
All right, here. Here comes one final blueprint.
Will you help find the shapes we need to build a house for the Shape Bandit? Here we go! A rectangle, two long sides, and two short sides. Awesome! A triangle. A rectangle, two long sides, and two short sides. Way to go! A rectangle. A triangle, three sides, and three angles. That's right! A square. A triangle, three sides, and three angles. Now for the finishing touch.
Super shapes!
Wow! It's perfect! I'm so sorry I took your shape belt, Gio. I promise I'll never steal anything ever again.
My shape belt! Thanks, Shape Bandit!
It's time for the Umiz City Super Shape Carnival, where there are some really great games to play. Oh no! Shape Bandit! He's taking shapes from the carnival games. We need those shapes for the carnival games to work. We can use my shape belt and our mighty math powers to fix the carnival games so everyone can play. We need to fix three carnival games. Solve the shape puzzles to fix them. Click on a carnival game to fix it by solving the puzzle. Rocket Blast Off. We need to get this rocket game ready for takeoff. Let's fix it by replacing the missing shapes. We need to select a shape from here and drag it to the spot where it belongs. You try it. An equilateral triangle. Umirrific! We found one of the missing shapes. A circle. Awesome shape finding. A square. A square has four equal sides and four angles. A scalene triangle. Good job! You found the right shape. There's one more piece left. A scalene triangle. You've got mighty math powers. We finished replacing these shapes. Let's zoom out to see if there are more missing. Now there are more shapes. Swipe up or down on the menu to see them all. Some will fit in this game and some don't. Help me choose the shapes we need. A trapezoid. A trapezoid has four sides and one set of parallel lines. A trapezoid. I've got super shape power. A circle. Good thing we're a tiny team. We're just the right size. A circle. A circle is completely round. A circle. Super shapes. There's one more piece left. A rectangle. Umirrific. We found one of the missing shapes. We finished replacing these shapes. Let's zoom out to see if there are more missing. A circle. A circle is completely round. A crescent. Awesome shape finding. A rectangle. Good job! You found the right shape. A semicircle. A semicircle is half of a circle. A star. You've got mighty math powers. There's one more piece left. A square. I've got super shape power. We replaced all the shapes and the game is working. Bot helped out and fixed the other rockets. Let's test out the rockets with Milli and Bot. To play, click the rockets. Blast off! Looks like the rockets work. Try to keep all three rockets up in the air. When you are finished playing, click the home button to see if there are other games to fix. Home. Great job! We fixed one of the games. Tap on a different game to fix it by solving the puzzle. Sailboat races. Let's help Milli fix the sailboat game by replacing the missing shapes. An isosceles triangle. Good job! You found the right shape. A rectangle. Good thing we're a tiny team. We're just the right size. An isosceles triangle. An isosceles triangle has three sides and three angles, but two of the sides are the same length. There's one more piece left. A circle. Awesome shape finding. We finished replacing these shapes. Let's zoom out to see if there are more missing. A scalene triangle. Umirrific! We found one of the missing shapes. An oval. An oval is shaped like an egg. A rectangle. I've got super shape power. An isosceles triangle. You've got mighty math powers. A circle. A circle is completely round. A rectangle. Super shapes. A scalene triangle. Good job! You found the right shape. There's one more piece left. A scalene triangle. A scalene triangle has three sides that are all different lengths. We finished replacing these shapes. Let's zoom out to see if there are more missing. Finish the puzzle by finding the missing shapes. A rectangle. Good thing we're a tiny team. We're just the right size. A parallelogram. Awesome shape finding. A crescent. A crescent is shaped like a smiling moon. A trapezoid. Umirrific. We found one of the missing shapes. An isosceles triangle. I've got super shape power. A circle. A circle is completely round. A square. You've got mighty math powers. There's one more piece left. A rectangle. Super shapes. Great job helping us replace all those shapes. Bot helped out and fixed the boats. Test the game out with Milli and me to make sure it works. To play, click the sailboats to get them all the way to the finish line. Home. Awesome! We fixed another game! Only one more left to fix up. Clown around ball toss. Bot can't wait to play the clown around ball toss, but it's missing shapes. Let's fix it. A trapezoid. Super shapes. A trapezoid. Good thing we're a tiny team. We're just the right size. An isosceles triangle. An isosceles triangle has three sides and three angles, but two of the sides are the same length. A circle. Awesome shape finding. A rectangle. Umirrific. We found one of the missing shapes. There's one more piece left. A rectangle. This rectangle has two equal long sides and two equal short sides. We finished replacing these shapes. Let's zoom out to see if there are more missing. A trapezoid. I've got super shape power. A crescent. You've got mighty math powers. An isosceles triangle. An isosceles triangle has three sides and three angles, but two of the sides are the same length. An oval. Good job! You found the right shape. A semicircle. Super shapes. A semicircle. A semicircle is half of a circle. An isosceles triangle. Good thing we're a tiny team. We're just the right size. There's one more piece left. A circle. Awesome shape finding. We finished replacing these shapes. Let's zoom out to see if there are more missing. A trapezoid. A trapezoid has four sides and one set of parallel lines. A trapezoid. Umirrific. We found one of the missing shapes. A trapezoid. I've got super shape power. An isosceles triangle. An isosceles triangle has three sides and three angles, but two of the sides are the same length. A pentagon. You've got mighty math powers. An isosceles triangle. Good job! You found the right shape. A trapezoid. A trapezoid has four sides and one set of parallel lines. There's one more piece left. A rectangle. Super shapes! We replaced all the missing shapes and Bot has some balls for us. Let's test the game to make sure it works. To play, click on the balls at the bottom of the screen to hit the target the clown is holding. Umirrific! The clown around ball toss game is working again. When you are finished playing, click the home button to see if there are other games to fix. Home. We solved all the puzzles and fixed all the games. Umirrific! All the carnival games are working again. We stopped the shape bandit. He's sorry for taking all those shapes. We couldn't have saved the super shape carnival without your help.
Get ready to jam with a rockin' Nick Jr. band. But who should we have in our band? To see our choices, click the arrows. To create our band, click one of your Nick Jr. friends, then click a spot on the stage. Try it now with another Nick Jr. friend from the offstage area. Try it now with another Nick Jr. friend from the offstage area. Mix and match all of your Nick Jr. friends for a different concert every time. Ready? Let's jam! What an awesome band! Click the record button to record your song. Now we're jamming! Your song now. Keep on mixing and matching.
Beat. Time for the party to begin. Clap your hands and swish your fins. Can you hear the music? Can you feel the beat? Time for the party to begin. Clap your hands and swish your fins. Can you hear the music? Can you feel the beat?
The stop button when you're done recording.
Hands and la, la, la.
Stop!
La, 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 la.
Click the play button to play back your recording. Play!
Can you
rocking tune!
Can you feel the beat? Time for the party to begin. Clap your hands and swish your fins. Can you hear the music?
Stop!
Can you feel
some song! Get ready to jam some more.
On the beat, la la la. Time for the party to begin. Clap your
la la la. La la la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la. La la la. La 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 la.
Way to rock!
To hear us all play, give us a hand, join our fantastic band. Perfect day to hear us all play. Give us a hand, join our fantastic band. It's the perfect day to hear us all play. Give us a hand.
That sounds great! Amazing!
Join our fantastic band. It's the perfect day to hear us all play. Give us a hand. Join our fantastic band. It's the perfect day to hear us all play.
Hi, we're Team Umizoomi, and we love sports.
Today, we're riding our bikes in the biggest sports event around, the
Umi Games!
Come on, let's go into the stadium! Today, we're riding in the bike race!
We have to beat all of the biking robots to win the Umi Games biking trophy!
We're gonna take turns riding, and I'm the first rider! Let me show you how to race! Press the up and down arrow keys to move the Umi bike across the lanes. Move around biking robots, speed bumps, and cones, or they'll slow me down. When you see a ramp, go over it. Then I'll do a special stunt, and we'll get a special stunt medal. Press and hold down the right arrow key to speed up when the lane is clear. Collect as many of these colored flags as you can for the end of the race celebration. That's the starting whistle! Let's get to the starting line!
On your mark, get set, go!
You collected a flag! Great job! Keep collecting flags along the way! Woohoo! Woohoo! We just earned a bonus stunt medal! Woohoo! That was umirrific! Another ramp ahead! Let's go! Woohoo! What a stunt! Woohoo! All right! Woohoo! What a stunt! Woohoo! Oh no! Something's wrong with my bike! Time for a pit stop! Both my tires are almost flat!
This tire pump can fill the bike tires!
But first, we need to turn the tire pump on. Those colored lights make a pattern, but the last light isn't on. Umi friend, we can use our pattern power. Use your mouse to click on the correct light to complete the pattern. Ready? The pattern is red, red, green. Red, red, green. Red, red. Green! That's the one! You completed the pattern! The first tire is all pumped up! Now we need to pump up the second tire! We need to turn on the tire pump again with a new light pattern! Ready? Blue, red, yellow. Blue, red, yellow. Blue, red. What color comes next? Yellow! You found it! That light completes the pattern!
Thanks for your help, Umi friend! The bike tires are ready to roll! And so am I! It's my turn to ride! Let's get back into the race! Looks like speed bumps ahead! Be careful! Woohoo! Great gizmos! Way to go! Woohoo! Woohoo! Ooh, another ramp! Now that's what I call pedaling power! Woohoo! Soaring servers! What a stunt! All right! Now that's what I call pedaling power! Great gizmos! Way to go! Nice flag collecting! Soaring servers! What a stunt! Uh-oh, the Umi bike is in trouble. Time for a pit stop. Something's wrong with the wheels on the Umi bike.
It looks like you lost some spokes, Bot. Let's take off those wheels and see what we can do.
Let's look at the first wheel. These dotted lines show how many spokes are missing. We need to find the new group of spokes to fix the wheel.
Count the missing spokes. Then, click on the new group of spokes that has the same number. Which of these groups of spokes will fix this wheel? Five spokes.
Great job! You found the right group of spokes.
We have one more wheel left to fix. Here it comes.
Count the missing spokes. Then, click on the new group of spokes that has the same number. Which of these groups of spokes will fix this wheel? 10, 10 spokes. The spokes in that group fix the wheel.
Great job, Umi friend.
Yeah! Watch out, biking robots. We're back in the race. And now it's my turn to ride.
Watch out for those speed bumps. Look, a ramp.
Get ready for a stunt.
That was a super stunt. Uh-oh, let's move around those cones. Another stunt ramp. Let's go. What a stunt! Up ahead, another ramp! Awesome stunt! Way to go! What a stunt!
Super stunt!
Great flag collecting!
Awesome stunt!
Woohoo!
Awesome stunt!
Nice! The final part of the race is coming up! Let's go to the last pit stop!
Hey, Gio! Great racing!
We all did such an awesome job! We should finish this race together!
But we'll need a bike that will hold all of us!
Leave that to me! I can build us a bike with my super shapes!
Here's a blueprint for our new bicycle! Umi friend, we need your help to find the shapes to build our new bicycle! Find the shapes that fit the blueprint! Click a shape to pick it up. Then click the right space on the blueprint to set it down.
Woohoo! That's it! You're doing great, Umi friend!
Well done! A triangle!
Super shape finding!
A rhombus! It has four sides and it's shaped like a diamond!
Yes!
A circle!
Awesome!
A rectangle! Two long sides and two short sides!
Woohoo!
A rectangle! Way to go, Umi friend! Super shapes! Now we have the most awesome bike to win the race!
Ooh!
That's a nice bike! Umi friend! Are you ready to win this race?
Team Umizoomi, ready for action!
See those bursts of Umi power on the track? The best way to zoom past the biking robots is to collect all of the Umi power bursts. Ready? Then here we go!
We'd better move around those cones.
There's a ramp coming up.
Here we go!
Whee!
Another ramp! Hang on tight!
Woohoo!
Way to go! Umi power is just what we need!
Got it! Only one more Umi power burst to collect!
Woohoo!
Woohoo!
collected all the Umi power bursts we need.
Thanks, Umi friend. Now to the finish line.
Well, folks, that about wraps up this race. Coming in first place is... Wait! I don't believe it. Is that... Yes! Team Umizoomi wins first place!
We couldn't have done it without your help, Umi friend. Thanks for helping us get this shiny first place trophy.
And look, we collected 54 flags and 36 stunt medals.
Umi friend, you deserve a special medal of your own.
Hello, Umi friend. We are so glad you're here. Today is the Umi City Kite Festival. But we've got a big problem. Look, the wind is blowing all the kites apart.
And the pieces are going everywhere. Oh, no!
We need to put all the kites back together in time for the kite festival.
Umi friend, we're really gonna need your help. Will you help us put the kites back together? You will? Great!
Team Umizoomi, ready for action!
Umi friend, I need your help to build the kites. If we find all the pieces in the sky, we can put the kites back together. The blueprints will show us the shapes we need. I'll zoom through the sky with my super jetpack. Move me up and down with your mouse to help me catch the shapes. Oh, and if we catch a pinwheel, I'll do my special loop-de-loop. Ready? Look at that shape.
A diamond! Great job!
Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need.
A triangle!
We got it! Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need.
Loop-de-loop!
A triangle!
Awesome!
Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need.
A diamond.
All right.
Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need. All right.
We put that kite back together. There's another blueprint.
Umizoomi.
A crescent. Nice catch, Umi friend. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need.
A rectangle.
That's it. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need.
Thanks, Umi friend. We finished building the kite.
Okay, here comes another blueprint.
A rectangle.
Good one. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need.
A pentagon.
Nice one. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need.
We got all the shapes for the kites. Nice.
Thanks for all your help, Umi friend. I really like building kites with you.
Great. Gizmos, look at all those kites. Let's count them.
One.
Two.
Three.
Three kites.
You did a fantastic job.
Wow, those kites look great. But I know what will make them look even better. We can decorate the kites with patterns. Umi friend, will you help me find patterns in the park? Great! Let's go!
See you at the kite festival!
Umi friend, we need to make patterns so we can decorate the kites. You're great with patterns. You can help me finish the patterns. Move me up and down with your mouse to help me finish each pattern. Look, here's the first pattern. It goes Bumblebee, Daisy, Bumblebee, Daisy. Bumblebee, what comes next? Daisy! Yeah! If you help me catch a butterfly, I'll do a special twirl for you. Ready? Let's go! Here's the first pattern. It goes acorn, feather, acorn, feather, acorn. What goes here? Great! Ooh, look at this pattern. Blueberry, strawberry. Blueberry, strawberry. Blueberry, what goes here? Woohoo! Good job! Ooh, look at this pattern. Sunflower, bumblebee, ladybug. Sunflower, bumblebee, ladybug. Sunflower, what goes here? Nope, try again. Look at the pattern. That's it! Ooh, look at this pattern. It's a pattern of tulips. It goes red, yellow, purple. Red, yellow, purple. Red, what goes here? Whee! You got it! Ooh, look at this pattern. Sunflower, daisy, daisy. Sunflower, daisy, daisy. What's missing? Right. Ooh, look at this pattern. Dandelion, tulip, bumblebee. Dandelion, tulip, bumblebee. What goes here? Way to go!
Thanks, Umi friend. We knew we could count on you.
Umirrific! Now we can throw all the patterns we collected back onto the kites.
Let's send these kites back to the festival.
Now we're off to the kite festival too. Let's go.
Umi friend, look what you did. You found all the shapes we needed to build the kites.
And you found all the patterns and helped me put them on.
Those kites look umirrific.
We're so glad you're on our team.
Now make your very own kite to fly in the festival.
First, pick the blueprint for the kite you want to build. To build your kite, click on a shape. Click again to put the shape where it belongs. A rectangle! That looks awesome! A triangle. You are great with shapes! A triangle. You are great with shapes! A triangle. Whoa, nice kite building, Umi friend.
To decorate your kite, click the pattern you want. Then move your mouse to a shape in the blueprint and click on it. Oh, that looks so great. Oh, that looks so great. A perfect pattern. That's an umirrific pattern. Oh, that looks so great. That's an umirrific pattern. When you're...
Now you can fly your own kite at the festival. With us.
To fly your kite, click on it and move your mouse.
Hi, I'm Gio, and I can build anything with my shapes. Let's build something together. What do you want to build out of shapes? Click the blueprint of the submarine, helicopter, or hot air balloon. Then click next. Submarine. Next. Help me search Umi City for shapes.
When you find one of the shapes we need, click on it to collect it. These are all the shapes we need to make our submarine. Ready? Let's go! Start looking for shapes. An oval! That's it! A triangle! Great job! A crescent! Awesome! A rectangle! Way to go, Umi friends! We've got all the shapes we need! Let's go turn these shapes into a super submarine! Now, to turn these shapes into a super submarine, sing
Super Shapes!
Super Shapes! Friends, you're great at finding shapes. You're a mighty good builder, Umi friend. Click Print to print your collector card. Or, to play again, click Play Again. Play again. Click the blueprint of the submarine, helicopter, or hot air balloon. Helicopter! Now, help me search Umi City for shapes. When you find one of the shapes we need, click on it to collect it. These are all the shapes we need to make our helicopter. Ready? Let's go! Start looking for shapes. A triangle! Nice one! A rectangle! Good one! A triangle! All right! An oval! Great! A rectangle! Right on! A triangle! Good one! We've got all the shapes we need! Let's go turn these shapes into a super helicopter! Now, to turn these shapes into a super helicopter, sing
Super Shapes! Super Shapes!
You're great at finding shapes. You're a mighty good builder, Umi friend. Click Print to print your collector card. Or, to play again, click Play Again. Play again. Click the blueprint of the submarine, helicopter, or hot air balloon. Hot air balloon! Next! Help me search Umi City for shapes. When you find one of the shapes we need, click on it to collect it. These are all the shapes we need to make our hot air balloon. Ready? Let's go! Start looking for shapes!
A triangle!
That's it! A circle! Way to go, Umi friends! A rectangle! Nice one! A rectangle! All right! A square! Right on! We've got all the shapes we need! Let's go turn these shapes into a super hot air balloon! Now, to turn these shapes into a super hot air balloon, sing
Super Shapes! Super Shapes!
You're great at finding shapes. You're a mighty good builder, Umi friend.